I'm Amy Binkley. I'm sorry to bother you, but the janitor said you might be able to help me.
Yes.
Do you know the name of the little Capella girl?
Vanessa.
The one who lives in the brick house on the other side of the park?
It's the one, Vanessa Capella.
Did you want to see Vanessa about something?
Well, not exactly.
Are you a friend of Mark's?
No, not really. I'm sorry, I don't mean to sound so mysterious.
Actually, it's only my business.
Well, I'd better get going. Thanks so much for your help.
Not at all. Did you drive here from the city?
Yes.
Is that where you met Mark?
Yes.
That's where everybody meets him.
Now you're sounding a bit mysterious, Miss Williamson.